Page 11, A Photograph, poem by Shirley Toulson.
The cardboard shows me how it was when the two girl cousins went pedaling, each one holding one of my mother's hands, and she, the big girl, some 12 years or so. All three stood still to smile through their hair at the uncle with the camera, a sweet face, my mother's, that was before I was born, and the sea, which appears to have changed less, washed their terribly transient feet. Some 20, 30 years later, she would laugh at the snapshot. See Betty and Dolly, she would say, and look how they dressed us for the beach. The sea holiday was her past, mine is her laughter, both wry with the labored ease of loss. Now she'd been dead nearly as many years as that girl lived, and of this circumstance there is nothing to say at all. Its silence silences.
The following words from the context. Paddling, transient. Now, look up the dictionary to see if your inference is right. Page 12. Think it out. 1. What does the word cardboard denote in the poem? Why has this word been used? 2. What has the camera captured? 3. What has not changed over the years? Does this suggest something to you? 4. The poet's mother laughed at the snapshot. What did this laugh indicate? 5. What is the meaning of the line? Both wry with the labored ease of loss. 6. What does this circumstance refer to? 7. The three stanzas depict three different phases. What are they? Notes. Poems are included to heighten students' sensitivity to literary writing and to appreciate rhythm and sound patterns in language. Follow these steps. 1. Read the poem aloud once without the students looking at the poem. Ask them a few general questions. 2. Reread the poem with the students looking at the poem. Ask a few more questions to check comprehension. 3. Ask students to read the poem silently and answer the questions given, first orally and then in writing. 4. The poem, A Photograph, is placed after the portrait of a lady, because of the thematic relation between the two. The questions seek to examine factual and inferential comprehension, establish empathy, and draw attention to the structure of the poem and choice of words.
You were just listening to this chapter. It was presented by CIET NCERT, New Delhi, India.